You know, it's the confluence, frankly, and we've seen it a couple of times over the last couple of months, the confluence of domestic dispute and domestic violence, along with conflict resolution or lack thereof, and guns.
The mayor went on to say IMPD will redouble its efforts to keep the city safe, but did not offer other specifics.